news in Queens now. A man stabbed and killed at a nightclub. A suspect is in custody and charges are pending. It happened inside the Agenda restaurant on 31st Street in Elmhurst just before 2:30 this morning. No word yet on a motive.